The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Lena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse. The same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. So all this belonged to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh? Who does their decorating, I wonder?
Could have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead? Not going that way, unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Thank you.
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about.
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know? Elena, take the high road.
Keep turning, it's working!
Helena!
Leon!
Helena! Are you okay?
Fine. But I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward. Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting through that.
There's a way to stop it. Activated by cranks.
So we kill whoever's turning them. Goodbye, Spears.
Move it.
Leon!
Helena! Are you okay?
Fine. But I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
Okay, Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting through that.
There's a way to stop it.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True, but what the hell else are we gonna do? What? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True, but what the hell else are we gonna do?
Leon!
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
You got it.
Welcome to the center of the Earth. I promise you, we're not going to let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to that man.
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Careful. We can't always be there to save you. Enough to eat.
There's gotta be a way out.
Follow me. Roger.
Roger. Michael!
What do we do?
Hell if I know!
Day. Thank you.
Careful! That thing's still around here!
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Elena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
Thanks. Lena, I need some backup! Thanks.
Roger.
dynamite!
Good job! He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C virus.
C virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Elena.
suppose I think you fly a plane, do you?
Hunnigan, we have a problem.
Good boy.
Mara is mutated to the same kind of monster we saw in the cathedral.
What? Alright, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Damn it!
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong!
Everyone calm down! Get in your seats and stay there!
Made it in time.
Shit! It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch! There's the controls!
Helena, we have to go.
God damn it, we were too late.
Thank you.
why I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about those...
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
That work? Nothing's happening.
Try it again. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up. How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Come on. Almost there. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know...
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
Help me!
Take it from us. This guy's indestructible. Get
the hell out of here. City. She's a walk in the park, right?
Fix this. Sherry, okay. Get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's move.
Carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Things easy for him. I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that J-Kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Finnegan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
She was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way.
What was that?
Trouble. Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it. What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick. On either side.
Thank you.
Hold on, I'll open it. Come on! Follow me.
It's all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons.
You got it.
Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
What's going on?
Come on, let's get some answers.
He got to it first. have time to wait.
We'll take the stairs.
For prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Move it.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
Hang in there, you've almost got it.
Security breach detected in room 1. Disengaging locks in room 1.
There's no time to waste.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone.
Move
it!
Roger!
Disengaging locks.
Move it. Ada, stop! We have to talk!
Sorry, not in a talking mood. It's been fun.
Ada! Don't lose her! I won't! Ada!
Friendlies can be hard to find. She always been like this?
There she is. Cut her off. I've got her! Leon, what are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am. Same thing here.
All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Leon, I'm really sure you're okay with this.
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Well, this is unexpected.
No, wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the President is good for the country!
The President's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside.
way!
Come on!
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons.
Time to pay for everything you've done.
Traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the President? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! My country and this world into complete chaos. That woman. How dare she do this to me?
Have the chance.
Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
You all right? Tell me I'm seeing things. Leon, no! He's coming for you! Get off that train! I'll keep him occupied!
Place. Echo team to HQ. Come in. We're escorting civilians in Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of survival defense here. Why are we evacuating?
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-Virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why? Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Muir.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-Virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me? HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
We detected traces of the C-virus in the gas. Looks like the same gas that hit Tall Oaks. Tachi has gone to hell. We're trying to get it under control, but shit!
What?
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help.
All right, come on.
Good to have the BSAA here.
Don't go near the gas.
Don't worry, I won't.
We're taking a detour to the quad tower. Over here! Go near the gas.
Don't worry, I won't.
Over here!
You okay? What's it like out there?
All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the back of the base.
Got a vehicle out back if you want to hitch a ride.
Shit. Hold on, I'll get it open.
Damn it!
We gotta go!
Alright, go!
Not now! Where's our ride?
It's just outside! Go! Go! Hurry!
HQ to Charlie, change of plans. Entry to Tachi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What? An Echo team is still in there. They need us.
Fall back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there. Damn it.
This is bad.
They're gonna surround us. We gotta go.
I got it.
Keep going. I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right? Echo team, come in. Is anyone there?
You got it.
Feeling things are about to get worse. Ugh.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction. Got it.
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Vader! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side, because no one's gonna miss you here.
Thank you.
is heading to the roof.
Let's hope the elevator still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
Recommend looking down.
Wasn't planning to. Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons! Really shouldn't have ditched the helicopter. Ada!
She went up!
Hurry! That's enough flight.
You're going down, Simmons!
Wake up. If you really need me,
I was just resting my eyes.
You shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take retraction. Nothing worthwhile.
Helping us.
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together. Here's our ticket out of here, if we can get to it.
Coming to you, Simmons! Let's do something about it! Go!
That's what we thought last time.
We've got to get to that helicopter.
And the sooner the better.
Roger.
Elena.
You got it.
Up you go.
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
You like to play rock, huh? Okay. Whatever you're doing is working.
I've got your back!
Ground this asshole. As long as he's airborne, we're not going anywhere in that chopper.
I'll be damned if I'm gonna let him stop us.
Yeah! he absorbs that, he'd be in for a shot. Head for the chopper. This floor isn't stable. The chopper. All right, let's get out of here.
This is...
evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
For me to take responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready. In the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But...
the president would have done the same.
All right. Shall we go join the team?
Leon. For the next time you see her.
Women. Believe we had a deal?
Are you going to keep your promise?
Thank you.
kid.